Northampton. Terry, two goals, you must be absolutely delighted.
Yeah, please, yeah. Hey, obviously with the two goals and obviously with the win as well. We needed that three points for us and we got it, so very pleased all around, yeah.
So talk me through them for the talk me through the first one, because you had the first chance, it came back to you and you just managed to steer it in there.
Yeah, come back to me first time and the shot got blocked the first one and managed to come back the second time of got up my feet and I struck another one and luckily that one's gone in, yeah.
And then the second one, the header, I mean you had that header first earlier on that the keeper had saved, and, but this time you managed to get that one just to make the run and get across the defender.
Yeah, it was a good ball in from Matt Richards, which is no surprise because he's very good at dead ball situations, so it was a great ball in and managed to get across the defender and steer it in the far post, yeah.
And it's been a frustrating time for you, as we know, and now things are coming right, and that's three goals in two home games.
Well, I'll just keep going, you know. Nothing changes for me. Every day I work hard, every day, and if it turns around for me like that more often, like today, then I'll be a happy man, so I'll just keep going, yeah.
And you've asked to go on the list, and I mean, is that because just simply because the frustration of not playing as much as you think you probably should be?
I don't want to get into it, to be honest. I spoke with the manager and I said I wanted to go out on loan and play some games. I'll just get on with it like I always do. I feel I need to play games at this stage of my career, and that's it. I just concentrate on my football.
So if you score two goals in a game like that, then you will be playing more games?
Well, hopefully, yeah. I'll just keep working hard and keep going.
And but today, of course, it was everything. The win was everything today, wasn't it?
The win was everything. That's the most important thing about today. It's been a long time coming, and not getting them 3 points is vital. It affects everything, and hopefully them 3 points can spark us. Now we go into a Tuesday and a Saturday game and hopefully we go into them full of confidence and pick up more points. Another 3 points out of either two games would be great. We're still in a good position. You look at the league table even before today, 3 points off the playoffs, we're not in a bad position really, and we just need to stick together and keep going.
How did you find it today with the three up with you, Byron and Eusebio in that, and how did you find that? It's a bit of a different system.
You know, it weren't a great game, to be fair. It was pretty scrappy and pretty much a League Two game, what we expect there, very competitive and physical side, and the goal came a good time for us. We got in the lead in front when it was pretty much 50-50 and give us a good momentum going into half time, and I thought we played a lot better second half, yeah.
You got the two, you could have probably had a couple more, especially as I said, the header with the save, and then there was a chance right at the very start of the game.
Yeah, I should have got a three at least, I think. The one at the start of the game I was disappointed with. I had a lot more time than I thought I did. And the second one, the header, was a good save, but I expect to put them away. It was a great ball in from Vorney, and I was disappointed with that one, the second one.
I mean, you've had this, as we know, this long run, but your confidence still doesn't seem to have been affected too much by it.
I'm always confident. I just keep going and working hard, and hopefully the rewards come. I'd like to thank the fans because they've been great to me throughout my career here, and the last week 10 days for me has been a long one, but the fans have been fantastic, and I appreciate it.
Yeah, they have stuck by you, haven't they? You know, they can see. I think they like, you know, all fans like hard-working, committed players. I think that they see that you are that, even though you haven't been scoring the goals as much as you'd like.
The fans do. I don't think you do, Mark. Do you? You know, I think you're not in my corner, but oh, there you go. You always get one, don't you? But the fans have been great to me. I can't complain. As I say, from the day I walked in here, and I haven't give them back what I should have done, and I'm pleased today that I've got two goals for the fans, and hopefully I can get a lot more for them.
Great, thanks.